Yeah, there'll be a lawsuit, that's for sure. In a year, this is going to be the Cleveland Broadcasting Company.
Yep, his name's in the computer. And here's a flash. He's a postal worker.
I can take your torture. That's scared of you guys. My poor mother's out there. She had to watch her only son being dragged off. Probably broken an old woman's spirit.
Johnny, I want to give you a little advice. When you retire, get dressed every morning. You don't want to sit around all day in your pajamas. You lose some dignity.
Thank you, Mr. Cleveland.
Oh, please call me Esther.
Boss with Johnny.
Esther, how did your son get this joke on in the first place?
A friend of Clifford's arranged that. Mm-hmm. In fact, he's here tonight. Norman, come on down and bring my purse.